So 10th class, today we'll be revising the nested list, okay, along with HTML forms, okay? We'll be creating the home page, okay? Home page of our project, right? Starting with HTML tag. Recording is on. Be quiet now. So our first tag is HTML tag, followed by the head tag. And inside the head tag, we have title tag. Backbenchers, please be quiet. Title, home page, title tag closes. Okay. Then close the head tag over here. Starting with the body tag, I am taking the BG color as silver. You can take any BG color as per your choice. I am taking silver. You can take any BG color as per your convenience. All right. Clear? Now, using H1, align equal to center. Align is the only attribute of heading elements. Okay, so heading elements have only one attribute, that is align, and I am giving center value to align attribute of heading element. I want the heading to be appearing in the center of the screen, right? Font color I am giving maroon, right? And my heading is dishes and desserts. This is my heading, dishes and desserts. Right? Then I am creating one HR over here, that is horizontal rule. HR tag is used to divide the web page into different sections, right? So I am giving color of HR as blue. Size I am giving 5. All right, listen one thing here. Suppose your HR is not covering the entire width of the screen. By default, the HR line covers the entire screen. Suppose your HR line is not covering the entire screen. It is just covering the middle part of the screen. That time you have to give the align attribute of HR. That time you have to give the align attribute of HR. Okay. I am giving the align equal to center. And width I am giving 80%. I am giving 80% width of HR. And the line will remain in the center of the screen. It is not covering the entire width of the screen. Okay. And don't close the HR. HR is an empty tag. Right. Now starting with the first list, my outer list is UL. You can take OL list, outer list if you want. Not any hard and fast rule. UL type equal to disk. My first list item is dishes. Inside the dishes, I am taking the nested list. Type equal to small a. Li. Uli Hora. Rice. Let me check other dishes name. Let us check the various dishes of Andhra Pradesh. So these are all the dishes. Pulasa Pulusu is also there. Pulasa Pulusu. And other dish name we can take is let us see the list from here. Kori Pulao. Kori Pulao, right? So these are the dishes of Andhra Pradesh. Pulihora rice, Pulasa Pulusu, and Kori Pulao. When you will create your project at your home, you can take other dishes name also. This is, for example, I'm taking these dishes. Now here I close the inner list. Okay. Now I go with another ally. Now this ally will be of order list or unorder list. This ally, unorder list. Here I'm giving the heading desserts. Now copy paste this inner list again so that we can create the inner list for desserts. Now let's have the name of desserts of Andhra Pradesh. Bondi Mithai. Bondi Mithai. Okay, then we have Chiti Kaja. Back benches, I'm having a lot of noise from you. And the last one is I'm taking Ari Selu. Okay, so these are the dishes, desserts. Right? 12 sweets from Andhra Pradesh. We can take the list from here also. Bandaru Laddu. Bandaru Laddu. Okay. So these are the desserts, and here I close the unorder list, right? Am I clear up till here? 10th class, online and offline both?
Yes.
Any doubts, any queries up till here? Yes, online class, any queries? Okay. Now, after this, after creating this nested list, let us create the short feedback form. Okay. So here I am taking the BR tag. I am taking form tag. Form opening and form closing tag is used to create the and end the form. Okay. So I am taking here input. Type equal to radio, name attribute equal to R1. You know, while creating radio buttons, all the name should be same. All the name should be same. Okay. Name attribute of input tag is used to assign a name to the control. What are the various controls we can create in the form? Yes, 10th class, answer the question. What are the various type of control that we can create in HTML form? Radio button, checkbox, text box, text area, password, combo box, list box. Okay. So these are the various controls that we can create. Which tag is used to create the form? Form tag. Okay. So right now we are creating the feedback form using radio button as the control. And three attributes of input tag: type, name, value, ID also. ID is also the attribute of input tag. So I am giving the value here, excellent. Right? Then another input tag, input type equal to radio, name equal to R1. Very good. Input type equal to radio, name equal to R1. Good. Input type equal to radio, name equal to R1, average. Right? So here I close the form tag. Here I close the body tag. Here I close the HTML tag. Right? Am I clear? Online, offline class. So I am saving this web page in documents with the name 10th homepage.html. Right? In documents, let us check our web page. This is our web page. Let us check its view. This is the web page, please. All of you check it out. All of you check the LCD. Yes, please. See, this is the feedback form. You can bring it in the center. Any. I'm using the center tag over here. I'm closing the center tag. Check it out. Yes, online class, is the browser view visible to everyone? Any problem? Any queries, any questions? Yes. Let us create one more feedback form where we can declare that carbohydrates and all that checkbox use karke. In the same coding, I am doing it. I am using BR over here and I am copy pasting this coding of input tag. Now type will be checkbox. Name will be here. Name will be different. Here I am writing 2.0 carbohydrates. Okay. Then again, checkbox over here. Name I am taking C2. Zero 0.5 gram proteins. 0.8 gram carbohydrates. Then here, checkbox name equal to C3, 0.6 gram vitamin C. Okay. Yes, am I clear to all? All right, let us see the browser view. Check it. Checkbox, you can activate all. Radio button, you can activate only one. Check it. See the LCD, bete. I am trying to select more than one option in radio button, but I am unsuccessful because radio button, we can activate only one. Checkbox, dekho, niche maine teeno select kar liye. Aapne jab screenshot lagane hai na, please look here, everybody. Online class, aap bhi suniye. When you will paste the screenshot, do show the activation of check boxes and radio button. Don't leave them blank. Mujhe ye dikhe ki ye working mein hai. Right? Clear? And HTML form data, bring it in the center of the page. Clear? Any questions, any doubt to any child? Yes, online class, any doubt? Now, to insert image, okay? So let us insert one image also. Where you have closed the H1 tag. Where you have closed the HR. After the HR tag, press the enter key. After the HR tag, press the enter key. Take the image tag IMG and attribute SRC. It may happen on your system, you may not have any photograph of food item. So you can insert any other image which is right now available on your system. अभी आपके सिस्टम में पिक्चर्स फोल्डर में देखो, जो भी सूटेबल इमेज मिलती है वो आप इंसर्ट कर लो. हो सकता है डायरेक्ट फूड की कोई इमेज ना हो. सो यू कैन इंसर्ट एनी फ्लावर इमेज और एनी अदर इमेज. ओके, द ओनली थिंग इज यू शुड नो द वे हाउ टू इंसर्ट इमेज. सो इमेज एसआरसी एट्रीब्यूट, व्हाट इज एसआरसी? सोर्स. वेरी गुड. एसआरसी एट्रीब्यूट इज यूज टू स्पेसिफाई द कंप्लीट पाथ ऑफ द image, complete path of the image. Okay, I have a question. How SRC is different from HREF? How SRC is different from HREF attribute of anchor tag? SRC attribute specifies the path of the image. HREF attribute specifies the path of web page. So I have inserted one image over here. This is the image which I have taken, food1.jpg. Let me copy paste the entire location of it. /food1.jpg. Okay, align equal to right, and border I am giving 4. Okay, don't close the image tag also. Don't close the image tag. Image tag is also an empty tag. So let us refresh the web page and see the result. See, check it out. Online class, please check. Now this image is appearing too large. So I can reduce the size. You can specify the height and width. 150. Width equal to 150. Okay. Now check it out. All of you, please see the web page. This is what I expect from you in your home page. Yeah, one thing you can do more, as you already have done CSS, you can change the color of these options in the list if you want. right? Got it? Like I have here, ally dishes style, inline style. Inline style आता नहीं use करना. जिस tag में property, जिस content पे आपने property लगानी है, उसके opening tag में style equal to color colon red and hair style equal to color colon blue. Right? Check it. See here, bete. Am I clear to all of you? I hope today practice of HTML form and nested list is clear to you all. In tomorrow's practical, we will be doing practice of text box, password and combo box. Okay. Yes, online class, any doubt, any queries, please. Any questions? Hi. Any questions, bete? So once again, I am opening the coding in front of you. All of you, please go through the coding carefully. And if any queries you have, feel free to ask questions from me. Yes, please. Any questions, any queries, online class? Now you can very well see that, all of you please see the LCD, that coding is not coming in web, in on one page. Like if I take the screenshot of this page right now, it won't be covering the entire code. So one screenshot this, then after this line, after this exact line, another screenshot will be there. Is line tak. Try your 100% best level कि जो portion first screenshot में cover हो चुका है वो second screenshot में visible ना हो. मेरा first screenshot इस line तक था, OL type तक. ऐसा ना हो कि आपका second screenshot इतना cover हो जाए और फिर वो तीन screenshot लगेंगे आपके. Don't repeat the content which is already displayed in the first screenshot. It should not be repeated in the second screenshot. Okay, got it? Any doubt? I can adjust the tags over here so that now this is the second screenshot. Last HTML tag तक आ रहा है proper. अगर एक दो टैग आपको साफ करने पड़ भी गए, नॉट अ प्रॉब्लम. नॉट मोर देन टू टैग्स, नॉट मोर देन टू टैग्स टू अकोमोडेट द स्पेस प्रॉपरली. ओके, क्लियर? एंड डोंट रिड्यूस द साइज सो मच कि कोडिंग मुझे स्क्रीनशॉट में व्यू ही ना हो, विजिबल ही ना हो. एम आई क्लियर टू ऑल? ऑल द इंस्ट्रक्शंस आर क्लियर? ऑल राइट.